July 9, 2015, I was listening to a motivational speaker, and she said, write out the type of relationship that you want as if you already have it. And so I did that, then I forgot about it. And then I first saw the person was July 10, a year later. And with our first conversation that lasted 2 hours, it was as if we had known each other for years. We laughed, we talked, finally decided to cut the conversation off. And this continued throughout that week. And I said to some of my friends, I said, we're having these long conversations every evening. And I'm not getting anything else done. I need some balance in my life. I'm going to let this go until we meet on Sabbath. And after that, things are going to change. I got to be attending to you too. So that Saturday came, and nothing changed. What changed was that we began to know each other and learn each other more and more. And I learned that Leon was very kind and nurturing and protector and a gentleman. He basically learned how to wait until he opened the door. So I got it now. When I wasn't feeling well, he went shopping for me and bought me fruit and made ginger tea fresh so I could feel better. And he's done so many things to stop. Love my son and accepted him as your own, and not only him, my family, he's embraced him. And so when I thought about these things, I said, where's that paper that I wrote? I feel like I can check out the boxes. And so I had to go search for it. And I found it. And sure enough, I'm like, oh my goodness, okay, yeah, that's good. And here we are today. I feel that God has brought us together, and I am ready to share the rest of my life.
Amen.
Maestro, number one, please. Maestro. And a mic that's going to keep working. I work the test. Let's try that. I'm going to test. Okay, that's it.
Number one.
Pepsi.